Fighting that had stopped in the Democratic Republic of Congo erupted out again last week in different parts of the country. The fighting has forced thousands of civilians to flee to Bunagana Town Council and Chibaya in Rukundo Town Council in Kisoro District. Due to the high number of refugees, Ugandan authorities have been forced to allow them to reoccupy Bunagana Market and Bunagana Primary School since yesterday. As a result, today Kisoro authorities opted to reopen Nyakabande Holding Center to accommodate more refugees after they continued to flee in large numbers. Daniel Kisamo, the settlement commandant of refugees at Nyakabande Transit Center in the office of the Prime Minister, says government authorities have agreed to reopen the holding center and start reaccommodating new asylum seekers.
I would not refute that. They have not refused. It was just a strategic move that since the transit was full, this full capacity, we could not continue bringing in people because we all know what congestion can come with.
And of course, we had closed the holding center, but as I talk now, a lot of consultations have been made vertically with the line ministries and the security minister to have the holding center reopened to serve the people as we've been doing. As security team and other stakeholders, we are managing the emergency very well with a few challenges here in terms of logistics, but all partners are getting on board and we are very confident that once again the services will be normal as we've been managing previously.
Richard Tukamuhewa, the Deputy RDC Kisoro District, says they will continue receiving refugees from Nyakabande Transit Center, but they will stay temporarily.
Forcing them to go to the settlement. But of course, as you know, this holding center is a temporary area to have them settled, but finally, they should go to the settlement camps. But if it's against their will, according to the refugee laws, people are not not supposed to be forced to go to the settlement camps. They have to make up their mind. But you know what keeps them here, what motivates them to keep around? They are so hopeful that in their area, peace is likely to be restored very soon. So once it gets normal, these people will go back to their territory.
He says closing the center while refugees are still coming into the country is a bad idea. He further noted that they're consulting other stakeholders to make sure that the center is not closed as they had planned earlier.
A lot of engagement has been going on since yesterday. And as I talk now, all the partners and all the stakeholders have agreed to once again bring those people to the holding center. So you expect more positive response. We have not changed much. We have had challenges, but as I said, the situation is getting normal once again.
Authorities in Kisoro District say they are overwhelmed by the increasing number of refugees that are continuously fleeing from DRC Congo. Report compiled by Kate Atuzarire for the news.